Welcome back to Fortnite Ranked Mode. The new ranked mode for the 15th time. We've had pop-up cups. We've had the gauntlet. We've had other shit. I can't think of the name at the moment. And we've had now Arena, which is Fortnite's answer to ranked in their game. Now, I'm in the contender division. Or no, actually not in this video. I am now, actually. But this is open division. Bay is in like the higher-up version of contender. He's like 260 points. We think that it balances points between us. So we're probably around like the 200 point mark. I'm at 114. He's at like 260, like I mentioned. So, you know, somewhere around the 200 points. We didn't take long to take him to like find a match. So it's just pretty good. We were on East Coast servers as well. There's a lot more players on East. So you find games quicker. But here's the thing. Despite I really like ranked mode being added to the game, it's not really a competitive mode. And I don't know. I guess I just imagined something different from someone that's come from playing a lot of competitive in Fortnite and even in general is competitive in games. I like to play and get better at the game. If you play the arena mode, let's say you are a very good Fortnite player. When you come to like public matchmaking, you get kills. You're good, right? If you went and played this mode, you would probably be pretty decent. But if you were to play, let's say you went in this mode and you qualified through this mode and played pro games. And I say pro game meaning like, you know, in the finals with like a custom lobby of 100 pros, you would get smashed. It's like, this is a great example. Like, I would love to go push this kill, but we're on the outer edge of the zone by a mile. And there's only 40 people left by the time first zone closed in. Normally in like a regular pro game, there's about probably 60-ish, and there'd still be some people here. If we went for this kill, we'd probably get third partied. We'd have to be very good. Also, these guys on general skill wise weren't very good, so then that also helps out. It makes it easier, right? But the problem with this is that, you know, if you want to be a better player, there's no real way, at least given this current system, to practice. Even if you're in Champions League, Champions Division, it doesn't really change. You might have a few people who stay alive. You might have a few better skilled players. Like these guys I said are kind of newbie. But bottom line is you can pretty much play it like it is a pub game and it's perfectly fine. Which is an issue if you want to improve at competitive. Right now, the only real way to practice competitive is through custom games, which is given to certain people. I have actually access to them, which is cool. We might be able to do some custom soon for videos and streams. But it's the only real way to practice the game. It's like there's no other way to practice against high level players in like a pro level game unless you're doing a custom, because this just does not resemble what you would actually play in a real tournament. So as much as I appreciate the effort they put forward in ranked, if this is the answer to like Fortnite ranked, which it seems like that's what it's going to be, I don't really know if there's a great balancing act to make it so people don't just land in W key. When I say W key, just play super aggressive for kills because it's worth a point each. Or, you know, I'm not sure where the answer lies. It's just that when you watch us play this, it's barely more effort than a public match. Barely more effort. We're messing around half the time. We're pushing everybody and anybody we can. We're just going for kills as well. And we end up doing totally fine. Where if you ever did this in a real competition, like if we did this, we got 10th at TwitchCon. If we did this at TwitchCon, would not have worked. Would not have worked. No chance. You're playing against 100 other pro players. They're all very skilled. They're all very smart. This arena mode, I can't really think of another word for it. This arena mode just doesn't teach you any of the late game preparation that you would ever need to play up against pro players in a real tournament. And it doesn't help pro players practice that either, that have experience doing it, but want more practice with it. So if you've never done that before, you're going in cold. It's going to be rough. It's going to be very difficult, I would tell you. So that's the problem I see with the ranked and the arena mode. I mean, it's kind of been an issue with a lot of the modes that they've made, truthfully. I wouldn't say that Gauntlet was a whole lot different. Or anything like that. A lot of the modes that they have made have all struggled with specific issues, and it seems that even though this might be more interesting, it's not good practice. this might be more interesting for people to watch because you want to be able to play aggressive. You want to watch aggressive plays. And frankly, I want to be able to play aggressive too. But that's what the public games are for. And the public game, you know, the rules for them now is not nearly as fun as we mentioned in the video yesterday. Not to mention, on top of that, if you want to just play these rule sets and you get to the higher point counts, which we will definitely get to the 300, 400 point count pretty easily, then your queue times will become longer and you end up having to wait, you know, 10 minutes to play one game. So it's really weird. We're in a spot where Fortnite is testing a lot of different arena ranked modes. Gauntlet, like I mentioned, the pop-up cup, the arena mode now, and that guy just failed so horribly. He jumped out a little too early. Free shit, dude. Free shit. Thanks, man. And all of the modes they've tested so far just haven't given you any good practice for what you're going to be competing in when it comes to a $100 million tournament or when it comes to late game tournaments. And despite me not playing professionally strictly for CLG anymore, and I'm going to be doing something like an announcement related with that soon, but I still want to play competitive when I enjoy that. When I'm in the mood, I want to be able to play it. So I have that that deal with them where, you know, I even though I don't want to play strictly pro games for them, because I don't want to let them down and I don't want to be obligated if I'm not in the mood to play, I don't want to feel like I have to. I still enjoy playing here and there, right? I still like to do it. So I still plan to play some, but on my own time with my own decisions. So that's kind of why I'm making this video, because some of you guys probably are like, well, you're not even playing competitively anymore, so who cares? I care. I still want to play. I still care, okay? It's just I'm not going to always care. Sometimes I want to play pubs and have fun, do fun stuff with Wildcat or other friends and or with Base Soldier or whatever, anybody, and make fun stuff. Other times I want to do competitive games, whether that's with Wildcat, Bay, or anybody else as well. But I want to hear you guys' opinions on this, because as a conglomerate, I'm not sure that's the right term for that, as a hive mind, maybe we have some decent ideas that we can come up with, but how do you think that you can get the online arena system or ranked system to match what you would actually play in competitive? That's the question. I'll let you guys listen to the rest of the video. That's all I wanted to talk about. I hope you enjoy. And let's get a W.
Team Lois coming up. Oh man, you can fuck this guy. You can rocket the side of it. Yeah, yeah. Right there.
You just blocked the last second.
Damn. The guy to our left here behind us.
Okay.
Broke his shield.
Watch out, there's
no guy north.
Shoot your left wall. Coming up.
So me too, white once as well.
I'm going under him. I'm going behind.
Okay.
Bricked on 58. He's one shot. Got the one. I didn't. Got him. Shooting his teammate right now. He's in a campfire.
I want his shield. Sorry.
I think he's getting pushed now. Shit.
We're good. There's no way he can like put those where he needs to. Medi real quick. He's mad we fucking killed his teammate.
Yep. Shooting random fucking.
I'm making it back up and I'll go grab that stuff again.
Yeah. Here, I'm already on it.
Okay.
There's like nothing here. Never mind.
There's a minis. I'll take the minis.
I got him. There's one mini.
Oh, drop me one more. Yeah, drop me like one more. It's fine. Two's enough. Yeah, I took a hit for that.
It's okay. I need wood back.
Okay. One more bunkered up, 150. Yeah, I knew that would happen. Second I did that virgin. He's coming below us now. Look one south, look south.
I see him, I'm gone. Trying to pick up the blue. 33 twice.
Broke the guy's ball, west of us.
That was my last rocket.
He's on our stuff here. He's having a hard time build.
Spamming him right now.
I have no clue where he went.
Well, I'm going back in my box. He's down. You might be able to just snag that real quick.
I'm gonna try. Yeah, I'm gonna try.
I'm gonna try and get the kids off you. Yeah, yeah. Do it now. Do it now. Do it now. You're good.
You're good. No wood though.
There was wood there. You can dynamite it. Just back up.
Yeah, I've gotten a ball.
He's right here in this ping. 19'd him. I need wood.
I have no wood.
There's wood in there.
I didn't get any wood. I stood on top of it with auto pickup.
Yeah, no, it's there. I see it.
I mean, you can go for it, yeah, if you want.
Well, you have the ball, right?
It's below me now. Two below me.
I'll grab it. You get rockets out of that or no?
No rockets.
.35 white this guy? The bumble?
Rifted?
Yeah, he's one shot. He should be like one shot.
Got him. Rift, launch pad on him.
Okay.
Ball coming up behind us as well, southeast side.
I'm grabbing this guy's stuff. There's 367 metal and then.
Don't worry about me. I'm fine. Brick. I'm good on mats right now. I think I'm just gonna try to knock this ball out so it doesn't get.
There's 106 wood here too, if you need.
Fine, we'll get in. Look at the group rifting. Front and back both hit once. One hit there too.
There's a guy in the old builds where you killed that guy at. Yep. He's whited.
Look at the cow looking at you.
This guy's whited in here. He's in this box, campfiring.
Guy's trying to balloon up.
Okay.
I don't have a launch pad. Do you have anything?
We built around it, remember?
Oh, yeah, that's right. Okay. Get to it then, get to it now. Yeah.
I'm gonna go to hug the right side. I'm getting shot at.
Yep.
Hopefully he doesn't go back up. I have enough mats if it does.
I'm building Umbra land on you right now.
Got this guy.
Nice.
I have a launch pad now.
Okay.
Come grab these mats. Max everything here. I have three launch pads. I'm just going to use one.
Dive.
I'm going to hug this left side because it's on a hill. I'm gonna shoot all the balls and stuff.
I dropped that guy.
35 twice, 35 three times on that guy. This guy's one shot in front of me.
I gotta drop.
This guy's one shot in here.
I'm gonna take high.
Okay, I'm gonna come up to you.
Got high.
Nice. Connecting. Got him.
Okay.
Balls now.
Drop a little bit further. Got one as well. Dropping.
Knocked us out.
One that knocked by storm.
Come on.
Bum 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 bum